Providence man is arrested in an undercover heroin trafficking investigation. Federal agents took Moises Trinillo into custody here on Bond Street yesterday. Investigators say they saw him sell cocaine and a handgun, then found another weapon and more drugs inside the convicted felon's home. Trinillo is facing both drug and weapons charges. He was ordered detained at his court appearance today.